When training to shoot hoops, whether it's at the pro or college level, the physical way of preparing is the same from coast to coast. Lifting weights, watching your diet, daily practice, they all make your overall game better. But what about the intangible? That stuff inside your head, game awareness, reaction speed, the peripheral vision to make a behind-the-back pass to a guy you can barely see but you know he's there. That stuff you can't teach, or maybe you can. Applied Cognitive Engineering came up with a way where not only is it possible, but it's working. They came up with the Basketball IntelliGym, cognitive hoops training. The methodology was actually developed for use with fighter pilots in the Air Force, where quick thinking means either life or death. It's not that serious on the court, but the thinking process behind it is similar, becoming a smarter player to make you and your team better. Unlike, say, 30 years ago, game awareness isn't necessarily just inborn instincts. They can be trained by getting your mind to think faster. The creators came up with the mental skills needed on the court, which they ironically found to be quite similar to those of fighter pilots, and came up with exercises that would heighten those skills. On the surface, it's just a video game. Yeah, a video game! Who says training isn't supposed to be fun? But we played it, and it's a game that actually makes you think. In a game that resembles Asteroids, it's all about thinking ahead about the movements in front of you. Or in one example, looking at a snapshot of a certain formation, then recognizing it again when it forms in front of you moments later. That can be translated into good game time anticipation, recognizing that opportunity for a steal, those quick decisions under pressure. Training sessions usually last about half an hour, 2 to 3 times a week. A large number of players who used it noticed improvement of their game within weeks, usually about 8 to 10 sessions. And it has been embraced, especially at the college level. UConn head coach Jim Calhoun and his Memphis counterpart John Calipari were among the first to jump on board and are now huge advocates, and the stats back them up. 17 teams used it last year, 11 of them made the NCAA tournament, 5 of those were conference champions, and that list also includes Florida, who won it all. What else do you want to know? Click on www.thescore.ca/thelab to find out more.